Hi, it's Mitch from PickDogs.com here with your free pick in the Lakers versus Celtics NBA matchup on Tuesday, December 7th, 2021. Here on YouTube, I do tons of free pick videos, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. And while I try and win every pick that I give out, free pick, VIP pick, doesn't matter, the games I'm betting today, the ones I'm most confident in, as well as best bets from some of the top handicappers in the world today, can be found at our website, PickDogs.com, under the Premium Picks tab. But let's get to this one between the Lakers and the Celtics. And the Lakers, 500 on the season coming into this one. The Celtics, 13-11. And well, this is kind of the NBA. This is kind of the matchup, the rivalry. It's the Lakers and the Celtics. These teams have met for more championships playing against each other than any other teams. And of course, they got a trophy case full of hardware with MVPs and championships and Hall of Famers and everything to go with it. These are the two most successful franchises in the NBA and two of the most successful franchises in all of sports. But this year, well, the Celtics got off to a slow start and they've been somewhat inconsistent since then, but they have won three of their last four games, last time out belting the Portland Trailblazers in Portland, 145-117. For the Lakers, well, LeBron James is in, LeBron James is out, but last time it didn't really matter against the Clippers, 119-115 Clips. I took it on the chin in that one. I thought that the Lakers would come through. They absolutely did not, but we know that the Lakers certainly have the talent, and if they can keep it close, they got the guy they can give it to who can get them over the hump. While the Celtics, well, you know, sometimes they do and sometimes they don't. Celtics just 1-6 against the number after scoring big like they did last game against Portland, and 1-4 against the number following a cover. But the Lakers just 1-8 against the number against a team with a winning record. Boy, they've really been struggling. The Celtics have covered in the last six meetings of these two teams, including four of their last five trips to the Staples Center. I don't know. I just continue to have faith in the Lakers. I'm going to take the Lakers here. It's a lean at best in a game that I'm not betting, and that's going to be my free pick. If you are betting today, take advantage of today's sports betting bonus. We have an offer in the description of our videos. They change every day, so it's different sports books, different offers, something for everyone. So be sure to click on the link. At the very least, you get a chance to have multiple sports betting accounts, get a bonus in the process. This way you can shop the lines. But if you like our YouTube, check out our premium YouTube. Just click on the link in the description of this video. Find out what that's all about.